join us on this wild hunt? Which among you hunger for a challenge, eh? Who here has an appetite for adventure?
Hail, Andrimnir. Off again to hunt the immortal boar?
Yes. Yet again, Saerimnir has risen from his bones and escaped my kitchen. It should prove to be a vigorous chase.
You never tire of tracking this beast.
No hunt is more thrilling, and his meat has no equal. Come! It is worth risking death for the meal of your life!
What a beast! What a monster! Oh, I have never felt more alive!
He finished the tower. Have we been outplayed? I should not be seen in this area.
Like what you see? Quite the tower.
Not my best work, but it has a certain glow. Now then, where's my queen?
You're finished.
The tower is functional.
One rune remains, which I shall inscribe after I am wed.
Who helped you complete the work, Builder? You could not have managed so quickly on your own.
Our agreement said nothing about outside help. Now, where is Freya? I'm tired of waiting.
Outside help. Interesting choice of words.
Hail, Javi! Hail, Builder!
We bring you your bride!
Freya, my beloved! Why does she leer so wickedly?
She agreed to marry you for the sake of Asgard, but she is not warmed by the idea. In fact, you revolt her utterly.
If she hopes to dissuade me from this union, she'll be quite disappointed. I am committed to seeing this through.
Enough chatter. We have upheld our end of the bargain. Will you finish your work?
I'm sorry, but I've never seen such wild eyes. Why does she look so feral?
Asleep or awake, her eyes swim with naught but the image of you. She is blind to all else.
Blinded by love or disgust? I do not grasp your meaning.
Quit stalling and kiss her, Dungmeat! Consummate your betrothal!
Yes, a kiss. A brief taste to whet my appetite. Delicious. Your lips are two pillows on a bed of rain rose petals.
And yours are cold and rough as unpolished stone.
What trickery is this?
Is something wrong?
Her voice! It's hideous!
I have been told it has a seductive quality.
By a wolf.
Treachery! Bring me the real Freya, or my offer is withdrawn!
I'll bring myself, if you don't mind.
Freya, you don't need
to- You have next to nothing, Aesir. Only this useless monument to your ineptitude. You've been a good boy, Thor. Don't gamble your winnings. And you, Javi. You tried to avoid responsibility by not making a choice, but that was a choice in itself, and look where it has brought us.
We have taken you for granted, it is true. That ends now.
Has this sad spectacle been for my sake alone? I've seen better drama on the festering carcass of a dead pig!
Finish your work, or suffer.
No Freya, no shield.
To Helheim with him, Javi. I know where he keeps his enchanted paint.
Show me. Thor, Tyr, watch our guest closely. Freya, I hope we will have words when this is done. Why do you still wear Freya's form?
A reminder of who's at stake.
Change back. This is disturbing. Where do we go now?
I don't know. I didn't say I was watching him every moment.
So you do not know where he kept his supplies?
They must be nearby. He never left this area.
Mostly never.
We have found the worm's lair.
Are those the Builder's pets? He has shapeshifters.
The Builder will suffer for this.
Where there are guards, there are boots. There's a door for the Reaper. Help me smash it.
Hold, Loki.
What is it, Harvey?
Loki? Did you know this Builder before we met him at Heimdall's tower?
Did I know him? As in friends? Or know of him?
Did you invite him here?
I did, yes. He rescued my son from Jotunheim, so I agreed to bring him here and help him find work. That's all.
Make this right, Loki, or the blood oath that binds me is forfeit. For you and your son, is that clear?
As a cloudless sky, High One.
Mordir.
Go ahead. I'll watch your back.
That's cold comfort. A quiet crossing might be best. Aemir's blood.
Hello, Father! Make the trolls hot!
Loki, slay these shapeshifters! Is that all of them?
I hope so. Let's get the pink team now.
I have the paint.
Then let us fade like shadows in the light.
On your advice, find some way to hinder his efforts, or I will offer you as his price.
Our Harvey returns.
Stay right there, Builder. We're not finished with you.
You survived my trap. How disappointing.
Invaders from Jotunheim. We slaughtered them all.
Buris Ballsack! Can I kill him now?
We do not need this honor cheat. We will complete the tower ourselves.
My Hugr makes it work. I am bound to it through the magic of your realm.
You perverted our sacred waters. We have every reason to kill you.
Well, reasoned. They should call you the god of hindsight, all-knowing after the fact.
I will finish the inscription. Builder, you stay with me. You others go.
Elhas, for protection.
Hey.
You gutless worm, slayer of my kin, oath breaker, spirit taker, I didn't build this tower to keep your enemies out. I built it to keep you in. You thought you could slay my people without punishment or price? You and your slack-headed son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed.
How do I reach it?
But you do not control them!
Control them? I only wish to survive them.
Dead?
And his magic dies with him. Does that worry you, trickster?
What are you implying?
Were you behind this? You dishonorable truth-tangler.
What do you know of honor, Freya? You've fed it more men than all the halls in Midgard.
You're a fine one to talk of sexual appetites. You fathered a wolf cub.
I'll not hear a lecture from the Lord of Petty Rules, who stiffens at the thought of laying down the law. And before you threaten to brandish your hammer, Thor, remember, without it, you'd be no better than a troll. Only twice as stupid.
Oh! You festering ball sack swollen with the foulest drippings of Ymir's corpse. No oath is worth this abuse.
But you won't break it, Harvey. You cannot. All your efforts to evade destiny will only fling you further along its course. If you're not careful, you may be the author of your own destruction.
Leave him. He will do little harm while his son remains captive.
A mouthful of iron would put a stop to his babbling.
What now, wise one? We have returned to the place from which we set out. Ragnarok is coming, and we are no safer.
There may be a solution in Jotunheim. Huga magic, they call it. I will travel there to see it for myself. Until I have the final binding, Loki's son must not leave that island. In time, it shall serve as a sanctuary for all wolves.
I will watch over him, as one of my own kin.
Then I'll leave the realm in your capable hands, my queen. If my own are empty when I return, I will accept destiny with both.
Flýið ef þér viljið lifa eftir!